Hi, you're watching our Fun with Kids video series. I'm Anne Monique from Women's Day.
And I'm Lori, Toy Insider Mom. And we're gonna go outside.
Cool.
But let's start with something that I'm sure you'll remember, sidewalk chalk.
This is chalk.
This is.
How cute
yummy
is this?
Sidewalk chalk.
Wow.
Rosart makes this, but it works. Try it.
All right, let's see what I can do. Oh, wow. And it does it in multiple colors,
yeah,
too.
Isn't it pretty? So I love this.
So really fun.
Sidewalk chalk. And the best part about this is, of course, kids are outside, they're playing with it, and Mother Nature will wash this away, or of course, a garden hose will do.
Great.
Okay. Marbles. Do you remember marbles?
Yes.
Okay. These are monster marbles.
This does not look like a marble.
But it's a marble underneath.
Oh,
feel it.
Wow.
So it's a marble. So you're going to play the same kind of gameplay. You're going to roll your marble. They're collectibles. Kids will collect them. They'll trade them. They'll have lots of fun with them.
These are really funny.
They're really funny. Okay. Roll and go. This is our John Deere. But watch.
Whoa.
So we have our flashlight. So they can go camping outside. They have their flashlight. It's really cute.
Really cute.
All right. What makes everyone happy? Bubbles.
Uh-huh.
And Cozy Coop.
I look.
Right. Isn't this cute?
That is so
cute. So they make the Cozy Coop. There's also, it's Imperial. They also make Disney Princess, which is adorable.
Mm-hmm.
But everybody loves Bubbles. Okay? Okay. This is our Fighter Firefighter. But not only does this work like a regular radio control car,
mm-hmm,
forwards, backwards, sideways, when you push this button, we get water. It'll hit about 30 feet.
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, to put out the fire.
Cool.
This is called our Sprinkles Activity Mat. So what we do is we put our garden hose in this, all kinds of activities, there's a mirror, there's little floaty fish, and I don't know if you can see the little holes on the top,
uh-huh,
but we actually have a whole little sprinkler going. So this
oh
is really, you know, for outdoor wet fun for our babies.
Nice.
This is our Geo Safari Plankton Net. So we could take this into the ocean, into a freshwater pond, you know, there's millions of plankton. And it even comes with a chart so you can try and identify some of it.
Oh.
You collect it into this bottle,
mm-hmm,
and then it's magnified.
Oh.
So isn't that really interesting?
It's for your budding marine biologist.
Exactly.
What is
okay
this?
So this is really fun. We put this right into the pool.
Uh-huh.
Okay? We crank it and we have a force of water.
I like that
so
it's contained in the pool so you don't get wet if you don't want to.
Exactly. Well. You can also put a little water in here and then you get to play with it out of the pool.
That's
too
dangerous.
Let me first say that it just wouldn't even be summer without super soakers, okay?
Oh my God.
So these are the lightning storm. It's got 25 feet of blasting power. This holds up to 35 ounces of water.
Mm-hmm.
It's got a shield to protect us. But you know what, Anthony?
Oh, no. All right, well, thanks for watching our Fun with Kids video series. I'm Anthony from Women's Day.
And I'm Lori, the Toy Insider Mom. And get those kids outside, get wet, and have fun.